Are you guys dating?
We're married.
Why do you look confused? We're on you now. So, what?
White
men on America. Oh, you're drunk, ma'am. Wow, that was funny. Whitest man in America. My friend was like, married. How did you guys meet? Why are you so confused? You're blinking. I'm saying English, and as the whitest man in America, that's your language. It's a long story. Okay, how long? What is this? Your wife did something interesting. You said long story, and then two fingers went up to indicate the length of something. You're interesting. Was that about the story or something else? Huh? This is so funny. No, this is so funny. Like, wait, what? Me either, but you married her. Wait, okay, just give me this. Where did you guys meet? No, it's not. It's a location. You two are my favorite people to exist. Absolutely not. No, no, I'm not going to a second location with you. No. Never. No. Oh my God. You don't know why? You said another cocktail? I don't know. Did you guys drive here or are you going to take an Uber home?
No, we don't drive.
He's like, we're two walking DUIs. What? You are stuck on this ethnicity thing. Thank you, I do have good shoes. Your friend runs Vans?
He was the guy that ran.
Oh yes, you're wearing them, what a dream. Never in my life did I think I would spend this much of my show talking to you two. Oh, cause you've been so loud during the show and I was like, this is my moment. Nah, this bitch been talking, it's okay though. Yeah, I like that you pointed at yourself to be like, am I here? You are. I like you too. What are your names? Nice to meet you. What's your name?
This is my wife, TK.
TK?
TK.
Ma'am, are you okay? Oh, I don't want to say my name. Who? Your parents. And Tammy's a good, nice name. You two are great. What? Thank you. That was very kind. You could go by Nicole too if you like. You know?